Hey now, Rodney R. Dixon here, and this is the first impression review of Anticlon on Android. That's A-N-T-I-C-L-O-N, with an accent aigu on the O. Okay, so, the purpose of Anticlon is to create a pattern. Now, think of Snake. Snake, if you've ever played Snake on the old Nokia phones, for example, Snake cannot turn onto itself. So the goal is, you place a block, and then you could slide the block in any direction. But you see, I can't make the snake go onto itself, so I lost there. The goal is to fill all the white spaces. I lost again. The goal is to fill all the white spaces without crossing over. So right now I'm trying to find the solution. That's a failure. Okay, probably have to end there. Yes, I do. Now, mind you, I'm not terribly good at the game because I keep on getting no stars or one star, see? There's probably really much better ways to solve these puzzles than what I'm doing, but I'm not good at puzzle games. Let's try again. That's a failure, I could already tell. That's a failure. That's a failure. Anyway, that's Anticlon. That's the goal. I believe I obtained this app from the Android market. Oh, if you want to hear the music. Music doesn't interest me much. Anyway, I believe I obtained this game on the Android market. It was supposed to be, I found the puzzle. It was supposed to be on promotion, free. It's normally a paid app. I don't know if it still is. But anyway, so there you go. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.